My battle is the Battle of Fort Ticonderoga. This event wasn't a major battle, but the fort had much wanted artillery for the colonists. All this artillery would go straight to George Washington. The difficult part was the colonists had to silently roll across Lake Champlain without alerting the British. This is a real-life picture of Fort Ticonderoga. In the back is the lake that the colonists had to cross to storm the fort by night. The Green Mountain Boys and New England Militia silently row across Lake Champlain. The GMB and NEM are able to row across the lake without alerting the British. This allowed them to surprise them while they slept. The colonists are able to win the battle with only one casualty. Yay! George Washington ordered Henry Knox to go pick up the artillery from Fort Ticonderoga. Go pick up supplies from Fort Ticonderoga. Yes, sir. Henry Knox arrives to pick up the artillery. I'm here to pick up artillery for Washington. Okay, here you go. Conclusion. In all, this was a great win for the colonists. They got artillery, a fort, and only suffered one casualty. This event truly boosted morale in the troops and gave them hope for the war against Britain.